Hi again, I'm Helen Van Wyk. Welcome to my studio. I'm going to be showing you so many things on my programs. You'll see how to paint silver, how to paint copper, and today I'm going to be painting a basket hanging on a wall. But I really have to tell you why I do what I do, because just watching me do it is not really as beneficial as learning some basic principles. While I paint and you watch how I do it, I'm going to tell you why I do it, so that you'll be able to use this information in your own situations. And so my first thought is always composition. It's not drawing the bottle. It's not the fact that this is going to be music. It is a general, overall, pleasant presentation of the subject on the canvas. So I want to show a nail to justify the fact that it's hanging. Then I'm going to make sure that I make it fit. And so I don't want that basket to go any lower than here. And so this is going to be the placement. These strokes establish the composition. It's just like a director telling the actress where she should stand on the stage to have it a most dramatic beginning. This right here, or putting it right here, would be kisses. You can't kiss on canvas. So a more innocuous place, meaning a more pleasant place, understandable place to put this, would be here, so I don't interrupt the beautiful shape of the basket here and here. I want the bottle and the paper to look as though it's hanging on the wall. I'll show you how, and I'll tell you why. The why is to make it look realistic. And I'm going to be using a cast shadow. Painting it in. Why? Because my light is coming from the right, from my window. The light can't hit the wall here. The subject matter is robbing the light from hitting there. And as soon as I put these shadows in, this paper and the basket are going to, or this is going to contribute to the appearance that they're hanging on up against the wall. Ooh, there's a lovely little shadow under there. That helps.